Let's talk about goddamn Capri.
The Capri Lounge, Mick. Isn't it, the happening
spot? My mother died about 5 years ago. In North Glendale?
No, change the subject now,
Jack. It's good.
I mean, Mick.
It's right there.
I mean, Jack or Mick, who are you now?
Let me tell you who I am. My name is Mick Tomasi, and I've lived around Capri in, probably 9 different addresses. Around the same zip code for the last 27 years or so. So, Capri. After I lost my mother 4 years ago, you know, I'd serve about 300 people a day, so at night, I'd get a little antsy, wouldn't I? Wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? So I'd get out there, and outside of Louie and the goddamn sidebar, all that was left, the only life that was left, was probably the next bar, and it was called Capri. And I'd met you at the parking lot of Sidebar.
Mm. How was that experience?
Right around then. It was amazing. It was about 3 a.m. I was with Hotchik. It was 3 a.m. and I ran into you in the wheelchair. And one afternoon, mid-afternoon, me and Hotchik, or somebody, we walked into the back alley, backyard of back patio of Capri. It was my first time. And so I walk out, I've never been there before in my life, and I ran into somebody I knew, or somebody who knew me, and they said, hey, Mick, what's your number? And I said, yeah, it's spelled M-I-C 818 523, and then out of the corner of my ear, I hear somebody at the other end of the bar, at the other end of the patio, saying, 5161. I said, excuse me? Who the fuck are you? Oh, look at this guy. Look at him. Oh my God. Scott? Is that you? Oh my God, I remember you. How are you, buddy? Give me a big fucking hug. Somebody cup. How are you? Billy good. So anyway, it was you, baby. You broke my heart 3 years before that. But that night, you made up for it. You remembered my fucking last 4 digits from my phone number. 5161 back at the time. It's good stuff. And here you are, 5 years later. My bestest, goodest fucking friend, always. Motherfuckers. I love you, buddy.